Let us now proceed to contestant number two.
Yeah.